воскресения, воскресения Христова и возникновения Блуды Иоанна Крестителя, and preaching of the Holy Beast, and the resurrection of our Lord, and the beheading of St. John the Baptist. On this day, the Church also asked us to commemorate all those who have fallen in battle. All the сегодня также вспоминает всех воинов, которые пали на войне. Today also is the anniversary, the 21st anniversary of the two powers being annihilated, and many of our countrymen died. So we will now have an ETR for those Orthodox Christians who were killed in that debacle. Together, we will also commemorate all those who have fallen in battle. So right now we will have an ETF for всех павших воинов и тех, которые были убиты в Нью-Йорке 21 год назад.